Do slide cuts make a firearm less reliable under dirty conditions? Let me know in the comments what you think and if we should run this PSA dagger through the same test that we run all of our other pistols through.